You don't have coronavirus, Mrs. Johnson. Just boogers. Only boogers. I'm recommending bed rest and a box of tissue.